This content is intended for ages 13 plus only. If you are younger than 13, please do not watch this content.
Hold up. Let's give him the new intro. What's good, YouTube? What's happening? Hope everybody's having a great day. It's the one and only DataToy here. But first things first, before I get the video started, I want to kind of give an update about something that was near home. Here in Tennessee, we had a really, really bad tornado last night, and it was an F5. Luckily, my town and my area wasn't affected by it. I've been kind of talking to a couple of the homies here and there that's part of the budget club. Been checking on them, been checking on my other friends in the surrounding areas. And so far, from everybody I've heard back from, they said they're okay. But I do want to extend my condolences to the people who lost, you know, everything. It's near Christmas. It's a crazy, you know, crazy time. And it's nuts. It's crazy. I'm still checking on people that I know that I mess with that's in, you know, my area, making sure they're okay while I'm out, asking if they need anything. So, yeah, it's been crazy. The last 24 hours has been crazy. Not to mention, you know, I'm kind of local this today because it's the only place where I have cell phone service. So I figure while I'm over here, let's hunt. Let's try to have some fun. Yeah. But I'm going to try to cheer myself up. And I'm going to keep checking in on friends. But I wanted to, of course, do a hunt video today. I actually was supposed to be out of town today. But like I said, the weather was like, nah. So, yeah, that sucks. But right now, I just left GameStop. I didn't get any footage. I picked up something out of there. Of course, if you are new to this channel, just do me one small favor. Hit the subscribe button. Super kick that subscribe button. It don't cost nothing. It don't cost nothing. Just super kick the subscribe button. Hit the like. Hit the bell. And join the Noti Squad. Because we on the road to 1K. This is probably my last hunt of 2021. I'm just out and about today. Might get lucky. I don't know. After we leave here, there's a Walmart, and I might hit a Big Lots. And that's about it. But short, sweet hunt today. Long intro, I know, but you know, like I said, the weather last night was absolutely crazy. I've been without phone service and internet for the last about 10 hours. So yeah, this is pretty much my day. So I'm out and about, and I just want to see what's out there. I've been talking to a few people and making sure they are all right. But yeah. Heading to Walmart, we're heading to Big Lots, and then we're gonna head home. So I will see y'all at Walmart.
Don't look like a whole lot of nothing. We got a bunch of cheetahs. Got Jungle Boy. Whole lot of nothing. Damn,
one. There's a Ray Phoenix. I think that's it. As far as AEW. I don't see anything else. Legends. Nothing. All right, let's check the collectibles, which I think I found this out. Yes, I found this out. It's the first time I've seen that, the Team USA Jordan. That's pretty dope. Brian could go on somewhere. DJ Khaled. Really a bunch of older stuff. But, ooh. And here is a Goliath from Gargoyles. I think the homie Damo needed that. Let me hit him up right quick. See if I need to get that for him. But yeah. This Walmart is trash. Alright, we got a Tony Storm. Ultimate Cena's? Looks like Austin.
Yeah!
Austin will pick up. I guess we'll pick up a Umaga.
Yeah!
An Ultimate Cena in Big Lots? We'll pass. We will pass on the Ultimate Cena. There's the Jeff Hardy Triple H 2-pack. I think that's the only one that's seen in the store. But we are for sure gonna pick up these two right here. So, Big Lots for the win.
1 week later.
This is actually part two. Actually off work today and getting ready to finish off the year, finish off the hunt year. But before I leave, I gotta go to the bank because somebody tried to get my account. And we can't have that because we got figures to buy. So I got to go take care of that before we hit the road. But, yeah. been a weird 24 hours to say the least. Of course, again, if you are new and you like what I do, go ahead, super kick that subscribe button. Like, comment. It don't cost you a dime. But we are going to finish off the hunt year today. On a Friday, of all things. So, yeah. Get ready, head to the bank, and then we're going to hit the road. So, I'll see y'all at the first stop.
I got you. Holy crap. I definitely want these two. That's the whole way. I definitely want these two. So, I stop off at the bathroom, and Mike comes through super clutch for me. We got Hogan, and we got Bret Hart.
You don't need Bailey and Keith?
No, I've already got Keith. Wow.
Some more Baileys. No Lucha.
So this is off to a great start. Appreciate it, dude.
We still got some Series 5 and Series 6 A-dubs. We've got,
look like more of the Revelation stuff.
All He-Man, except for a few.
Yeah. We got some Jurassic Parks. Yeah. You saw. Yeah. And there's Pudgy Pig down there at the bottom for you. Spider Mask. We've got Colossus, Cyclops. Yeah. So this hunt is off to a good start. Let's go check the Funko NECA section. Yeah, that's the new Joker that's out.
I will look that
Pikachu. Yeah, that's the new Joker that's out. The black suit variant Superman. Yeah, I'm headed. Got some pretty cool stuff out. Summer. It's out over the Funko Nickel section. Looks like same old, same old. Got Bill and Ted. Batman's. Funko section is a little bit full, but nothing I really want or need. Jokers. We got some SH Fig Arts. Fig Pins. Not too much at the Funko, but to start the hunt off with that, I will take that as a win. First, we're going to start in this aisle right here, the Marvel DC aisle. It looks to be same old, same old. Got some Eternals, Invincible Iron Man. We got some What If, there's Tangled Warrior. We got Blight, Cyborg, Superman, and the DC section. Alright, let's check the other side. We've got Jurassic Park. And they'll walk right past them. There's Lance Archer. There's the Young Bucks. Yeah. I think we'll pick up this Lance Archer. Not too much for WWE at least, but we... And there's Cash Wilder, but... We need the other half of him.
Cash Wheeler.
Well, Cash Wheeler.
Pick him up. Say you want him, pick him up.
Yeah. Old man Pop says pick him up, so that's what we're going to do. Moving out of the road down here. We'll pick up Cash. That'll leave Dax to pick up at some point today. But still doing good. That's pretty much it for this toy aisle. Let's head over to the Funko NECA section. See what we can find over there. Now come walk with your boy. Don't look like a lot. We've got some 10-inch Tyrannosaurus Rexes. Funko section looks a little slim pickings. We got the new Stranger Things figs out. Gunslinger Spawn, Raven Spawn, there's Aang. But don't look like too much. But I will take Lance Archer and Cash Wheeler to at this Target. Okay, we got a bunch of Cenas, Ultimate Cenas. There's Nick, Kenny, there's a Thornburger Cody. That's really about it here as far as wrestling. We got some Top Picks Romans, some Zelina Vegas. That's really about it. This is the first strikeout of the day. Some more revelations. Some Jurassic World, we'll turn around. We got the black suit variant Superman. NQ is Batman Beyond, so Earth 2 Batmans. But really, my first strikeout of the day, not too much at this Target. Vulture, Vault Guardsman, as far as with Marvel Legends, Captain Carter. We got some 375s, Marvel Legends. We've got the Fantastic Four throwback cards. And that's really about it as far as with figs. And now let's head over to the NECA Funko section. Really not too much here. Some shirts, not too many pops, mostly Blade Runner. That's really about it. But this Target for lack of a better term, is our first strikeout of the day.
All right, the last target we hit today, the last target we'll hit this year. Hopefully we'll come out with something. I'll see y'all in the toy aisle. Lord Jesus. We found a Kevin Nash. And that's really it. There's a Matt Jackson from Series 7. Roman and Drew top picks. A couple of Pipers. Oh, I'm sorry. We got some Masters of the Universe stuff. Got some Mirrorverse stuff. I can deal with this. I can close out the year on this. All right, here we are at Marvel, and we've got really most of the stuff that we've seen today. Mr. Fantastic from the throwback wave. Morbius. Yeah, they got plenty of them. There's Vulture. Joker. Demon. Batman Unmasked. Shrek. Blight. Wonder Woman. Aquaman. This is just weird. All right, let's go check out the Funko NECA section. All right, we're coming upon the Funko NECA section, and good God, what the hell? Oh my God, okay. We've got stuff on the floor. I don't even know how to sort through this right now. I'm scared. All right, let me see if I can identify some stuff. All right, we've got Dr. Octopus. We've got, was it Schitt's Creek? Alexa Rose. We've got some office stuff. Why is this still on the shelf? Like, why? Yeah. There's just too much to sort through, but this is a pretty messy Funko section. But we did score this guy right here, so all in all, I call it a win. All right, we've got, again, more Jurassic Park stuff. Pretty much everything you've seen today. Well, I'll be damned.
Bruh.
We found Bret Hart. Pretty much everything I've gotten today, we found today. Let's see, we got a Jungle Boy, Hangman, Moxley, haven't seen that in a while, Scorpio Sky, Kazarian, Piper, Nash, Piper, yeah, pretty much everything we've seen today. We find at one target.
Right. Basically, everything we found today, it's here.
There's another one right there.
Yeah. Over here, we've got Hydra Stomper, Vulture, Sabertooth looks pretty cool. I've actually got a whole peg full of those. Rogue, Iceman, What If Captain Carter, Cyclops, pretty much everybody from the Colossus Build-A-Wave. Some more Eternals. As for Power Rangers, of course, that's what Old Man Pops is looking for. A bunch of Androsses. And for DC, we've got The Flash. There's the Flash right there. Light. The Batman 3 Jokers. Clown Joker. And...
Oh my god, I have two.
That's about it.
I have two rat kits for Kai.
Not too much here. So let's go see what's in the Funko Nickel section. Don't really look like there's too much here either. Funko section's a little messy, but at least I can find stuff. Batman 66 stuff, Robin, Joker. There's a Batman back there. That Peacemaker face sculpt, I can't see it.
Bruh.
What's that? No, we haven't seen too many fig pins today. Model kits, pop pins, that's really about it. As far as like from a NECA standpoint, there's not really too much. But that is it for this Target. I think we'll call it a day, and I'll see y'all back at the house with my reviews.
Later that same evening.
Now, I believe I went to GameStop first, and me being a dummy, didn't get any footage, but was looking around, didn't realize, I keep forgetting that some GameStops are starting to sell AEW figures, so I was able to pick up from Unmatched Series 1, Blue Dust, Dustin Rhodes. Price tag's in the way, I know, but the face sculpt is really cool, and it's, you know, nice to see that the Unmatched series are starting to pop up in GameStops, and really, all I need is Kenny, and I have all of Series 1 Unmatched, so we might get that in a future hunt next year. I don't know. Then, we hit Big Lots. Again, I stress to any WWE Elite Collector, please check Big Lots. You will hit the lottery in there. And I was able to pick up the Royal Rumble Stone Cold Elite from 2020. I don't really have a lot. This is my second Austin figure I bought this year. And was able to pick up
Chicago, first of all, rest in peace. And this is a really cool figure because I don't have an Umaga figure. I don't think they put very many out. If I'm wrong, correct me in the comments. But again, two really, really cool figures. Again, check Big Lots. Check GameStop for AEW figures. And yeah. That was part one of the last hunt of 2020. So you see those figures, make sure you pick them up. Because I said so. Now to today's haul. Today started off with a bang. First target we hit today, we were able to pick up from the Survivor Series Elites that came out. To me, the two hardest figures to find in the wave. First off, we got Hulk Hogan. Yeah. I guess you can call him cockeyed Hulk Hogan. This is based off of the 1989 Survivor Series. And like I said, this was one of the... I think this was the figure everybody wanted in this wave, and I was able to pick it up. And we were also able to snatch up Bret the Hitman Hart. This is the second Bret Hart figure that I own, but again, it's a really, really cool figure. This is, his attire is based off of Survivor Series 96. Where he came back and beat Stone Cold Steve Austin. And it's just a dope figure. Target people. Start checking them. And if you see them, pick them up. Second target I went into today was able to find some of a couple of more from Wave 7 of the AEWs. We were able to pick up Lance Archer. I believe this is the first Lance Archer figure that they've done. They might have did one when he was in TNA, but really, really cool. I kind of want that chase. That chase is dope, but we picked up Lance Archer. And we picked up one half of FTR, Cash Wheeler. No Dax, no Dax Hardwood. So definitely be looking for him. But, again, Series 7 is out there. If you see him, pick him up. Struck out at target number 3, but target number 4 had to me, had the one figure from the Legends Wave, from the Elite Legends Wave I've been looking for the longest. I mean, we have Scott Hall, so we might as well pick up Kevin Nash. That's right. We finally found Kevin Nash. Happy. Happy to have this figure. Now the Outsiders are united in my toy collection. So we're able to pick up Kevin Nash. This is actually a pretty cool Kevin Nash. I kind of want the diesels that they put out. So hopefully at some point next year, as long as I don't cost it on my way, we're going to try to pick up the diesels. But again, cool figure. Love it. If you see it in Target, pick it up. And here it is, y'all. The final haul of 2021. We started 2021 on a good note. We're going to end it on a good note. We have Umaga and Stone Cold Steve Austin from the Royal Rumble Elites. We also picked up Unmatched Series 1 Dustin. We picked up Hulk Hogan and Bret the Hitman Hart from the Survivor Series. We picked up Lance Archer. We picked up Cash Wheeler. And we picked up Kevin Nash. So, not too bad of a haul to close out the year. And for the last time this year, those are my reviews. 2021 has been a crazy year. We had a lot of ups, we had a lot of downs, but we hung in there. First things first, I want to thank
everybody who watched the video, who subscribed this year, who left a comment, who left a like, who left a dislike. Thank you all. Because that lets me know that, hey, somebody's paying attention to me, and I really appreciate it. A lot of the positive feedback from the not only the YouTube community, but the toy community as well. Thank you. 2021 for me was all about growth on the channel, and we did a lot of that. Now, as far as 2022 goes, continue to grow. Continue to grow as a content creator, and more importantly, continue to grow as a person. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's all I can say about 2021. It was a year of up and downs, but it was a year of personal growth. It was a year of growth on YouTube, and I appreciate everybody. I appreciate the wrestling fanatics. I appreciate Old Man Pops for just hanging out every weekend. Shout out to, the rest of the Budget Club, Damo, Alex, Adam, Will. You guys are awesome. Whenever we all hang out, we always have a good time. Just shout out to everybody who has supported the channel. You guys are awesome. If I don't see you anymore this year, just Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Remember to be blessed. Be good to your fellow man. And stay safe out there. Try to find happiness in this crazy world. Because we are all made to feel strong. I see you on the other side of 2022.